Black Mesa. Here we go. Huh. Looks good. I like the way it looks. Oh, this train sequence. Black Mesa, New Mexico. Is that a real place? I wonder if that's a real place.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
Run smooth.
This automated train is provided for the security and convenience
of
the Black
up, lady.
Mesa Research Facility personnel.
And this guy.
The time
security.
Is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature
is... That's shiny.
93
looking at?
Degrees,
damn, there's a lot of security here.
With an estimated high of 105.
Damn, that's hot.
The Black Mesa
compound. Why would anyone want to live in 105 degree temperature? That's freaking crazy.
At all times.
Whatever. What's that say? Oh! Says loading. Oh, that was quick.
This train is
standing there.
Inbound.
Robot welding.
From level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Sector C.
If your intended destination is a high security area beyond,
you guys looking at me weird.
Sector C.
I don't trust them.
You will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black
Mesa
personnel.
Let me just, since I'm on this train,
before you will be permitted,
it's taking forever,
into the high security,
I'll just give an introduction to myself. My name is BLT, the Drama 88, and this is my first ever Let's Play on my channel. And I decided to go with Black Mesa because nothing like playing a single player game and talking to the audience.
Due to the high toxicity of material,
and
routinely
I'm
going
to be bringing to you,
smoking,
I hope to bring to you every day
drinking,
at least one Let's Play, either this or maybe something else like Left 4 Dead or Minecraft or something. I mean, leave your comments in the section below just to tell me what you want to see. I mean, I'm definitely going to do this Black Mesa because this looks freaking awesome. But, you know, if you want to see something in particular, let me know. I'll do a little commentary over it, do a Let's Play of it. But yeah, this is my first one ever on going onto my channel.
Please keep
hopefully on this channel, I'm going to be doing Let's Plays, some multiplayer games. I currently don't have an Xbox right now because I sold it and I pre-ordered the Xbox One. Yeah, I know. Say whatever you want about the Xbox One, but I pre-ordered it and they changed their DMR. So you can play used games now. You won't be spied on or whatever the case was. They wanted to get a PS4 because of it or whatever. But I sold my Xbox and I already pre-ordered my Xbox One. So I have my PC though with... I have my boss PC, my, what is it? I got it from iBuyPower or something like that. But, yeah, so I will do Xbox gameplay or Xbox One gameplay when I get it, when it comes out in November. But for right now, PC is just as good. And I'm going to have Super NES too. I'm going to be doing Super NES Let's Plays. Mega Man X is going to be my very, very first one because that's my favorite Super Nintendo game of like all time is Mega Man. Oh, the Mega Man series is awesome, but yeah, I'll be doing NES, Super NES Let's Plays. I'll be doing PC Let's Plays. I'll be doing some stuff with a couple of my friends. Probably game reviews, maybe. I'll see about game reviews, I'm not sure. And then I'll do movie reviews because me and my girlfriend, we go to the movies every Friday to go watch the current movie that's out. We recently seen... What was it? Oh, loading. We recently seen, we see Friday. Oh, we seen Superman. We seen Superman because I missed it the day it came out. So I seen the Man of Steel. Awesome. I love that. That movie was pretty sad. Pretty, pretty intense for our first one, but yeah, I'll be doing movie reviews. I'll be doing unboxing of the Xbox One when I get the Xbox One, so that's gonna be cool. And then yeah, I think that's about it. Movie reviews, Xbox, you know, game reviews if you want, or just put my two cents in. I'm gonna call it reviews. Tell you guys what I think of it, and PC gameplay, Xbox One gameplay, Super NES gameplay. That's about it. So, I mean, that's what I'm gonna bring to this channel. That's the plan. So, let's just hopefully that keep that plan in effect. But this train ride is taking really fucking long. I can't believe how long this is fucking taking. It's a long intro. Hurry up. Oh man. Low clearance security. My frame rate's doing good, so I'll live. Further information.
If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact physics. Our civilian recruiting team.
Ain't no one got time for physics.
The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer.
Like a spider or an ant or something like that. That's cool. That looks like an ant, one of those rhino ants, or the rhino beetle. Nailed it. Man, this train ride is taking forever. Can I fast forward this? Shit.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel.
Black Mesa.
Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility.
I know that.
Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer.
Is that one of those rhino beetles again? Hey, it's the guy from
Your future depends on it.
It's the G-Man or whatever his name is. Fuck, I forget his name. I remember from part two. I played part two on the original Xbox, but I never got a chance to play this for the PC, so might as well play it now. So I kind of know the storyline, but not really. See how all this BS started. All right, we're coming to a stop. Oh no, this guy's gonna kill me. Hide. You can't see me back here. Stay away. I'm gonna... Damn, this guy's walking slow. Open. Yeah. Getting antsy. Let me guess, another loading screen. Oh, my God. Nailed it.
Morning,
oh,
Mr.
damn,
Freeman.
That was quick.
Looks like you're running late.
I didn't even have a card. Running late. This train's slow as shit. Was it powered by freaking wind?
You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts.
Barney. From How I Met Your Mother. Terrible show, by the way. Where are you going to put in? What's your code? 090? I'm about to use that. Is that your password for your Visa card, too? Huh? Alright, let's get to work. Gordon. Monsieur Gordon.
Aw, man, you cut the pony.
What the hell? What's that? What kind of mug is that? Look at that. Thank you, sir. What's your name? I don't like the way you're looking at me. What do you got
to
say?
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
Your files?
Just one of those days, I guess.
Well, just for that,
they were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think it's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Alright. I'll get my hazard suit. Get out of your mug. Is there sprint or something? No. Caps lock? No.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman.
Good morning. Damn, this guy's 27. He's a fucking doctor already. TPS? This is Office Space? Corporate County, just a moment. What's in here?
Morning, champ.
Morning. You got donuts?
Hello?
Donuts, what is this? Ew, what the fuck is that? Ooh, is that yours? But these are mine. Haha, mine.
They used to give
fuck your donuts.
Kind of
huh. this locked? That's locked. Ooh.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
To look professional, douche. Alright, let's check in here. Freeman. Got my PhD there. Got my lotion. What you got this for? Forever alone. Take this with me. What is this?
Rat.
Is it toilet paper?
No, toilet paper.
There's your toilet paper. Shit. Alright. Where's that suit at? Oh, there it is. Press this button. Got the last one. Woohoo. Got the last suit. What is it? Eva suit? HEV suit? People leaving their binders everywhere. It's a thing to do. Ugh. My donuts.
Are you sure you checked the Egon attenuators?
Table of contents. Table of contents. Table of elements. Periodic table of elements.
More to do.
Carbine. We are carbon based life forms. Huh. Jump like a girl. He sounds like he has high heels on. Oh, listen. Watch. You got high heels on, Gordon. You're a cross-dresser. Gordon's a cross-dresser.
Go right on through, sir.
All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Man with Boots.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Oh, yeah. What the hell's the barrel? It's this way.
Dr. Freeman?
Oh, God. Are you spying on people? This guy. When it comes to protecting science, this guy's on your side. Well, thank you, Mr. Security Guy. What is going to? The Hoover Dam? Fuck the Hoover Dam. Going here. Let's go down, shall we, folks? Oh! Another loading screen. Fucking lasers.
We should harness remaining
caution lasers. You don't even have to say caution. You just said lasers and no one's going to touch it.
Brewster's plates angles and make sure these
fuck that. Ain't no one got time for that.
What's up, Doc?
Ready for another rousing day for your...
Yeah. Just take me to the center. Or where?
Hello.
Barrel. Oh, here it is. Oh, it says control room. People leaving their trash. There we go. Oh, mofo.
Ah, Gordon.
Hello.
There you are.
Yes,
nice
it's me.
Of you to finally join us, Doctor.
Yes, it
we
is.
We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
Mm-hmm.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
What's that mean?
Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. Mm-hmm. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
Mm. They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
I don't like the way you said that.
Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
No, don't walk me down. You're not going to walk me down. You ain't going to go in there. You ain't got no suit on.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations.
Oh, man, you are crazy. Yes?
Greetings, Eli.
Hello, Eli.
Morning, Izzy.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon.
That looks cool.
Good morning.
Hey, what's up?
I'm glad you're here.
This guy looks like Scottie Pippen. Look at him. Oh, shit. Scottie Pippen, you're fucking up. He hella looks like Scottie Pippen.
What in the blazes is going on?
For those of you who don't know, Scottie Pippen played on the Bulls in the 90s with MJ. Look at him. He looks like Scottie Pippen.
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves.
Oh, man. That's funny.
Run along, Gordon.
Okay.
We'll be but a moment.
Elevator? The hell elevator? Because when you take it, you go to hell. There we go. Next room.
By Becquerel's ghost.
Who?
The radiation level is off the charts.
Bum 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 bum.
Oh, there you are.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Just look like you're typing.
Oh, here he is.
Mm-hmm. Gordon Freeman's here, bitches.
deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Okay, what's that mean?
Yes, yes, but with good reason.
What?
This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
Pure sample?
And potentially...
Is dealing cocaine down here?
Unstable.
No, no. As long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know
standard
how
insertion.
You can say that.
Are you going to insert cocaine in my ass? I'm not smuggling that shit.
This cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
I'm good. I'll pass. Bye.
Just don't.
Gordon doesn't need to hear this. He's a highly trained professional.
You damn right I am. PhD
the
in physics.
That nothing
shit.
Will go wrong.
Yes, you're right.
All right.
Gordon?
Yes?
We have complete confidence in you.
Oh, thank you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Don't let me in. I don't want to go in. Oh, God. What's going to be there? Fucking Rancor? Uh-oh. Rancor. Don't close that, please. Don't close it. Don't close it. Don't! I said don't close it! No! You bastard.
Testing. Testing.
They trapped me in here. I'm trapped in the closet.
Everything seems to be in order.
I'm gonna go up here. These buttons. Stool.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen
comfortable.
Will be delivered
what the fuck
to
is gonna happen?
Now, if you would be so good as to
so
climb
good.
Up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there.
Rotor
until the
starts.
Arrives.
I didn't even do anything. Did I do something? What did I do?
Very good.
Oh,
we'll take it from something. Here.
Oh.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1.
Why would you want a human being in a place like this? Like, seriously. Look at how fucking dangerous this is. Could you have a robot push the button or something?
Stage
robots crawling and shit like ants? Why would you want to be in here? Cower in this corner. No.
We cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level.
Look at this. This fucking just looks dangerous.
Please work as quickly as you can.
Thank you, scientists.
Overhead capacity.
You're killing me.
105%.
What's going on?
It's probably not a problem.
It is a big problem. Look at this. Shit's unstable.
Well, look. It's well within acceptable bounds. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready.
What sample?
It should be coming up to you.
Are you gonna deal coke?
Look to the delivery system.
Don't be putting no cocaine in there. You make it even more hyper. Oh, what's going on over here? What's that? See, why didn't you just get this robot? Fucking Wally over here.
Non-standard.
What did I do? Press E? Oh, just walk it? Oh, shit. Now I fucked up. Where'd I go? Open the door! Shut it down, asshole! Shut it down! Holy shit! This thing's shooting laser beams at people. Open the door! I don't want to die! What's that? Whoa! What the hell is that? Are those people falling? That was weird. Oh shit. Oh! They turned me into the Green Lantern! I'm dying. Terrible movie with Ryan Reynolds in it. Shit. Oh shit. Oh. This is. Oh, I remember these guys from Half-Life 2. Hello. You guys are my friends, right? Get away. What the fuck? Is that an arm? It's an arm in the middle. Alright. Man, that was weird. Unforeseen consequences. That can be good. Felt drunk. Alright. Bloody handprint, never good. Hey, look, it looks like Wilson. Thank you, Wilson. Crouch. Go. Oh, he's dead. Oh, shit. Ah! I'm on fire! Am I on fire? Fleshlight. F. Well, I guess adventure awaits before us, fellas.